What's up, you guys? I don't know if you can see me right now. I think you see me better like this. I'm trying to angle. There you go. That'll probably work. Anyways, today, trim. I was gonna shave it, but I feel like I would look weird. So I'm gonna trim down my beard today, and I'm gonna get it on camera for you guys to see. Kind of scary. You guys gonna get that covered. Okay. Well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna trim it down, and I'm gonna show you guys after. Peace. Done, guys. What do you think? I don't know if you could tell on camera. But I trimmed it down to a 2. And didn't look that bad. I thought it was gonna look worse. But you could tell, look. I got a little patchy beard. I hate that, dude. I hate that. I'm trying to grow that. Oh, tell me, baby. So, guys, I'm gonna clean my room. As I said in the last video, that didn't happen because it was too hot, and I just fell asleep. So, I'm gonna do it today for sure. I'm gonna replace it.
Can you like time me? I need my laptop.
Boom, boom.
What? Charge my laptop.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
I don't know.
What?
I need to talk to my dad first.
For what?
For college. You take me. We have to. It's at 10, so we gotta leave early.
Jeez, you're dark. Nope, didn't help.
I spent too much time at the pool.
Okay, guys. See what is clean? Look at it. I'll show you. Actually, I'm gonna show you how messy it is. Ooh. Look at this chair. It's full of clothes. And then my boots that I wore for that work day. It's just a mess, bro. Messy, messy room. Let's start cleaning it. It's done. Woo! Finished. Everything's complete. What are you doing there? Did I just clean you? Get you out of here, boy. Yep. Set up. The Mac and the laptop. though, dude. Sweating. Got me working up a sweat in this room. Now, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess I'm just going to play a button. Sorry. I zoomed it in on accident. I didn't really mean to do that. But, yeah. See me posting for the fam. See me bust for the gram. Y'all just do it for the fans. And we do it for the gram. Baby, baby, ooh. Fan feel good. Okay. So now, what to talk about? I have nothing to talk about, so I guess I'll see you guys. Will be in the next clip, whatever I'm doing. See ya. Peace. You know it. Some guys just finished watching a movie on a Fire Stick and Eeg. Just watched some Justice League. Not the live action one. I was trying to watch that one, but then I got this animated one. I think it was called Justice League Dark or something like that. Yeah, I think. I don't know. But it was alright. Not too shabby, not too shabby. You know what I'm saying? Eevee. Yeah, so. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I was thinking that I would. Let's see, what time is it? Let's see what time it is. It's like 3 o'clock. Damn, certainly. I got plenty of daylight. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm thinking I'm just going to shower real quick. And then, I don't know. Figure out something to do for you guys to watch. So, let's see. I'll find something. Which you'll see in the next clip. Peace! So, guys. We are headed to get some. Pick up some pizza. And go pick up some grub real quick. You know what I'm saying? AMZ boy, ED.
Oh, this is SoCal Honda dealer.
So, that's where we're headed right now. Got me some Little Caesars. So, I know I didn't do much. Well, I didn't do anything today. A little boring day, but tomorrow, I'm going to the Oxnard College. To pick up, or not pick up, but drop off. Little Caesars? Little Caesars? Huh? Little Caesars? Tomorrow we are going to Oxnard College because gotta do a little meeting with the counselor, you know what I'm saying, boy. Not me, but my sister. My sister has to do a little meeting with the counselor. I still gotta register for class. That's what I need to do. I'm slacking on that. I'm slacking on it, boys and girls. I'm slacking. So that's what I need to go do. I need to go register. And, I had to take you off the little dash before it falls, like, before, and then I won't be able to reach it. But, yeah, I need to go register for classes, because I need to start taking my classes already. Fall's coming up. It's going to be too late, so I need to start, get on that. You probably can't hear me because of the wind. Yeah, I need to register for classes so I can start getting my classes ready. Get a part-time job, start working while I just go to school. And at the same time, film and edit. So my schedule in probably in about a month, it's gonna be hectic. Got class, and then I'm probably gonna be working, and then filming, and then editing, and then homework and all that. It's gonna be a little bit hectic, but we'll get by. I know it. I got support. Got a lot of support, which I'm very thankful for. But in the meantime, I'm still be making these vlogs. I'm trying to make them as good as possible. I'm also trying to get better at my editing, which is also what I'm going to college for. For a film, what's it called? Film production. Video production, pretty much same thing. That's what it's called. That's what the class is called. Video production, something like that. And I'm also going for business. But anyways, I'm blabbing out too much, so see you guys back at the crib when we get the pizzas. Peace! Guys, I just got to Little Caesars, but unfortunately, it's cash only, and I got a card, so so I gotta leave, go back to the house, and I just wasted like 10 bucks of gas. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really care. No, I actually do care that. It's only cash on the line. What's up? What the hell? And now I guess we're going back to the crib with no food. So, see you guys back at the crib. Peace. Back at the crib. No food. Still. Don't know what we're gonna do. Probably gonna go somewhere else.
Nope. Is that my block? Foo? Where'd
you go? Little Caesars. To go look. What? No, they only accept the cash. Right now.
Why?
I don't know. Apparently had a card. So I had to come all the way back.
What happened?
They only accept cash.
What?
Sorry for the inconvenience, they said.
Just today?
I guess.
Caesar down or on?
Probably.
Whack, well, I was craving it too.
You're craving it?
Yeah.
What, are you gonna make a dinner?
You gonna make a dinner?
Huh?
Tacos? I'm in. Forget Little Caesars, it was a sign I didn't go to Little Caesars. Little Caesars, I'm never going back to you ever again just for that inconvenience. Peace out. No, I'm just kidding. Little Caesars is good, but tacos, man, I'm in for that. Super in. Alright then, I'll see where we go. We'll probably go to Lou's house, get some tacos. See y'all there. So, what's good with you, young boys? I heard that before. Anyways, we are.
Yes.
What? What?
Nothing.
What you gotta say? Huh? Why are you so quiet?
What do you want to say?
I don't know. You usually talk like forever. I guess this is the trick to keep my mom quiet.
Cabrón. Fíjate, cabrón.
What? Translate.
No.
Some of them don't speak Spanish either.
They need to learn.
All right, well, you're gonna do a lesson every week on Spanish talking. Hear that?
Lesson number two. Lesson number two.
Weeha. Weeha. Should we knock?
Yeah. No, I'll start all over.
Well, we're gonna head to the backyard where Bon Bon is hitting. Let me see what you got, Bon Bon. What you got? Show me. Look. Look at this again. Put this ball over here. Well, not here no more. Watch. Look. Okay. Now press it.
Let it go.
No. Let it go. Just be ready. Look. No.
Get back.
Back up.
Gonna do it for today, y'all. Not too much exciting today. That was actually pretty kind of a boring day today. I apologize for that. Didn't accomplish much today, but tomorrow we're gonna be out and about tomorrow, and then I might film my. I need to get an intro, guys. So I might film an intro tomorrow, depending on how it goes. Tomorrow I have to go to Oxnard College, and then I have a couple appointments tomorrow, so, yeah. So tomorrow I'll take you guys along with me, with all that, tonight in the morning, see what we can do after our appointments. I think I'm gonna go get my, I'm gonna wrap it up for today. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.